All right, everybody. Wulfboi's back in another episode of Wulfboi Plays Dark Souls, and I'm finally here in Majula. It was quite the epic trip, and by epic I mean taxing and time-consuming, but it was worth it, thankfully. And I'm here to pretty much say that I will not be taking this journey alone. That's right, folks, I am not gonna go full on in on my own because I really get trounced easy. So I've gone and called one of the better Sherpas that I know to help me out with this endeavor. And I'd like to introduce him to you now, the one and only Dark Souls aficionado, Trogdor 6135.
They let me out of my cage. I'm allowed to kill things again.
Well, in this context, yes, you are. So, everyone, strap yourself in. It's going to be a very, very death-ridden ride. All right, so, Trogdor, first off, where should I go from here? You said that there was a tunnel down... Ah, okay.
Yeah, you want to head in there and across the bridge further up ahead. I will have my summon sign on the ground.
Okay.
So, you haven't died, have you?
Not yet. Not with this guy, anyway.
Okay, good, because you can only summon people if you're human.
Oh, that's good to know. So many bloodstains. Huh.
Yeah, that might have been my doing.
Be wary of mimicry.
It's not a mimic. That chest is not a mimic. I've used that chest too many times.
Enemy ahead in short, try attacking. Okay. Weird.
The thing to know about messages in any like Soulsborne game is that they're 20% useful, 30% funny, and 50% useless.
Well, I see a lot of ways of how some folks basically bit it, and I really don't want to touch this chest right now.
Oh, the chest is fine.
You sure?
Touch the chest. Touch all over it.
All right. What's the worst that'll happen if I do? Oh, it is harmless. Okay, good. Rusted coin.
You passed the first test.
Trust Trogdor.
I was going to say you opened the chest, but yeah, that too.
Okay. Hurrah for overconfidence. Oh, jeez, these messages. Try left. Why would I want to go left? Try right. Man, these people are real trolls.
Like I said, don't read, don't bother, trust me.
Fair enough. Okay, so I'm here at a gate. I can't open this, can I? So I have to go left and then further down?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yes, I'm being very cautious because I've been killed too many times before I even got to the tutorial.
You're also facing one of the more difficult enemies in the game. Those cyclopses are nasty.
Oh, okay. Gate's opening. Slowly but surely. Oh, okay! Ha ha ha, that thing came down quick.
Are you dead?
Not yet.
Okay. You should just know that if I'm not with you, that's probably going to be... Oh, I'm being summoned. Please tell me that's you.
No.
Well, bugger.
Come on. Roll. There we go.
I was afraid of that.
Good luck and keep moving.
Right, well, when I get back to my world, I'm going to... Oh, no, they're not going to keep me. I'm running away.
Okay. There's a chest down here. Should I go and get that first, or...
I'd look for me first before I get summoned again.
Okay, and you said it's right before the bridge or right after the bridge?
It's after the bridge.
After the bridge, okay. Oh, I see it. I see something.
Before.
Trogdor 6135, summoning now.
Yay!
Whoa. Were there this many bloodstains there before? Weird.
Yeah. You just switch servers.
Okay. Oh, there you are. Ooh, that scared me.
Is very subtle. Here I am. I'm coming for you. I finished.
Hello, Phantom.
Hi. You can't tell, but I'm actually a zombie right now.
You're a what?
I'm a zombie. I'm undead.
Huh. So I can't be undead to summon you, but you can be?
Yep.
Hmm. Okay.
Because if you help someone kill a boss, you become human.
Ah. I guess that's one way to cheat the system.
Well, no, it encourages you to help other people.
Got a human effigy. Cool. Should I bother getting into that to
Don't fall off that rock.
Don't
fall off that rock.
But there's a thing there.
You're surrounded by a bottomless pit. Yeah, you have to go around the other way.
The other way?
That is a bottomless... You're standing... That water is bottomless there. You will drop.
Fair enough. Okay. So, I'm gonna go back up. Okay.
Oh my gosh, if you had gone over that, I just would have left.
Well, it's a good thing I'm listening to Trogdor the Sherpa. Alright. Forest of Fallen... Joe, hi.
If you don't start stuff with him, he won't start stuff with you. Just stay out of the water.
Stay out of the water. Got it.
Well, except for this part where I am.
Got him. Yay.
Now you can go get that item that you want to go around to.
You were not kidding. It is bottomless.
Yes. You would not have survived.
Well, good thing I heeded your warning. Okay, so... Oh.
I'm glad you did too.
Okay, so we just avoid him. Got it.
Yeah, I mean, he won't attack you unless you go in the water or attack him.
Alright.
Unlike this guy here.
Oop. I got him. I thought I got him.
Got him.
Man, this club really, really is slow at swinging.
Yep. You also kind of walked past him. Are you walking on?
No, I did not that time.
I suggest getting into that habit.
Gotcha. Rest at the bonfire, or?
You cannot rest in a bonfire while there's a phantom in your world.
But otherwise, this is my new save point.
More healing. Yeah, if you die, you'll respawn the last bonfire you used or activated.
Oh, well, that's good. That's good. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ooh, was there a thing? Yeah, there's a thing. Life gem. I could always use more.
Yeah, there's a thing.
Ooh.
There's also a thing down here.
Ooh, another thingy. Ooh, another thingy.
This is what Charlie calls reaping the benefits of my murder.
You know what? It's a good thing I hired you. And all it costed me was about 50 souls a day.
Also things that we're not allowed to mention any of that.
Well, it's an easy sensor. Did you already head up? Yes, you did. You really are on a spree today, huh?
Oh, I've already begun to murder. I have this beginning area memorized, even after they released the DLC.
Wow. Oh. I can't parry well.
No, you can't really parry without something in your left hand.
Let me heal myself up a little. Uh-oh.
Feel that knight, so okay. He can't do things to you. Don't forget you have an SS class, too. That heals you. If you...
Oh.
Did you talk to the Emerald Maiden?
I did no such thing.
Alright, so you have no SS flask. Oh my gosh! It is a gang spank and you are in the middle. And I hope you realize that the more you run around too, the more of your summoning.
Woo! Okay. See, this is reaping the benefits. I do agree with this. Ooh, got a shield now.
Yeah, see? Just reap the benefits of my murder.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm just gonna...
Did you bring more of him to life? Yeah, you did.
I mean, he wasn't dead if he's moving around like that.
They had been silent, but then you activate them. Like this guy.
Follow through.
Hang on, I'm gonna... I am gonna do you a solid.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll drop that. You can come over where I am.
Sure.
After you're done smacking some things. Because I don't need this stuff. I just left you an axe and a shield.
Ooh.
Because I think your mace might be out of your requirements.
Yeah, it's got a red X on it, so...
Yeah, you. I don't think the cleric used to have enough strength to start with that mace. Then they changed things.
A blue and a shield.
And the Fire Nation attacked.
And a hand axe. All right, let me equip this and see what kind of stuff I can do. Gonna put on some pants. Because for some reason I didn't start with any.
No, you're wearing robes. You'll need pants. Watch. Who needs clothes? When you got a body like this.
All right, Adonis, I gotcha. How do you like me now?
Now that you're on your way.
Right. Okay, so what's next?
Alrighty. I can't dispel that. Only you can.
Okay. And didn't...
Also, that's called a fog wall. Sometimes there's a boss behind it.
Ugh. Reminds me of Grandpa when he was smoking about 12 packs a day.
I'm not gonna tell you though what ones have bosses behind.
There's a boss here already?
Because I'm a douchebag. There's a boss in this area. Yeah, there's a boss.
You know what? I'm gonna heal.
Okay.
Using a life gem. I was gonna use my healing thing, but it's probably for the best. I don't! Okay.
That will recover at, what you call it? When you set a bonfire, you do recharge your spells.
All right. Oh, he was hiding in the box.
You can't do that right now.
Ooh. There's a thingy. A wooden bolt.
Nah, it's just in your imagination.
All right.
Watch your back.
That scared the crap out of me. I really don't like these controls.
He's completely ignored me and went for you.
It's probably for the best.
I guess he would live longer that way. Ow, got hit. Ow, got hit.
Don't die. Oh, wrong guy.
No, it's okay. I'm too young to die.
Ah!
Behind you.
Got set on fire. Oh. What was that? Oh, there's a dude up there.
This guy. He's dead. Yeah. Don't have a bow, though, or at least I don't have an arrow.
Can't seem to lock on to him, either.
We can't hit him. Well, you don't have any ranged weapons anyway, so...
Fair enough. Ooh, a buckler. Okay.
Well, make sure you get your pants all set, then.
Why did I swing at the top? Alright.
I don't know.
Aw. He died in a gruesome manner. A witching urn.
It's a manner in which they shall become accustomed. By the way, don't know if you're aware of this, but every time you set up a bonfire, everything comes back to life.
Oh yeah, that's something that kind of made me a little annoyed.
No, it's good. That way you can farm experience.
Which I don't doubt, but it's just one of those things that I would probably be very hesitant to rest at a bonfire because of this. Who's this dude?
That's a girl.
That's a what? This... Bullcrap. Okay, it is. I mean, she is.
Comely, beautiful. The greatest thing you've ever seen in your life.
Couldn't be further... Have you seen those hands? I don't want those things to touch me.
Dude, the man hands, yeah.
Yeah, stop cackling. I want to take a look at this bonfire, please. Cool. Bonfire lit.
Yay.
No offense, lady, but don't touch me, please.
harsh.
Well, have you ever known me not to be?
Yes.
We'll leave that to another day. Ooh, Howl Soldier Helm. Helm.
There's a chest right here.
Ooh, right where? Man, it's...
I'm standing in front of it.
It's pitch black in here.
Like my heart.
Small leather shield and repair powder. Didn't know repair powder was a thing.
Your weapons repair and you set at a bonfire. Otherwise, they just kind of, you know...
Lose resistance and such?
Lose durability, yeah.
Fair enough. What's down here?
More stuff.
Oh! Okay. That's a lizard.
Oh, that's actually a salamander.
Technically, it's reptilian and kind of appalling to look at.
What's wrong with reptiles?
Nothing's wrong with reptiles. I'm just saying. It's not exactly the handsomest frog in the ball.
Dang it. Oh, curse you, dagger. There we go.
Oh, where did that guy show up from?
He was on the ground.
Well, that door's locked. Can't go anywhere. But that door was open. Why did we come this way if it was open?
Oh, I to kill that guy.
Fair enough. So, the backstab is something I can only do when I don't have my shield up and I have to lock onto them?
You have to be behind them.
Okay.
And then do an attack.
Fair enough.
That's how the backstab works.
Okay.
Oh, my ears! They hurt, they bleed.
Why, what happened? Ow!
I heard noise from you that the I fuck? Didn't like. Yeah, we're being shot at. You might want to keep going. Please keep going.
I didn't even see the arrow. Oh, there's a guy.
Also look out for Mr. Turtle.
Mr. Turtle? Really?
Come here, Mr. Turtle. Come fight me. Sometimes I call him Francis.
Oh.
Yeah, that shield is not going to last, George.
I'm a roll away.
Yeah, you broke my... Sorry, I was hoping to downgrade. Let me fight Mr. Turtle. Oh, that got me too.
Okay. Got him.
There you
go. Yay, my first real kill. Did he drop anything? No. Alright.
No, his drops are there.
These barricades are flimsy if we can just roll over them.
Or you're undead and you just don't care. Watch out for your firebomb up ahead.
That guy?
Yeah, that guy.
Oh. You don't like me much.
Also, I'm gonna unlock your shortcut. Oh, here comes Mr. Spear. He's gonna spear you from the inside. No, he's not. Oh, come back here.
Hack and slash. For a second there, I thought that prompt meant to read a message he made. Okay. What's the worst that can happen?
Hey, look where we are.
Seriously, we came all the way back.
Yeah, so now you don't have to walk all that way again.
Fair enough, okay. So where to now? Down that way?
Yep, we're just gonna keep going down, committing our lovely murder spree.
Alright, fair enough. That's gonna be the tagline of everything I say from here. Fair enough.
The lovely murder spree. Sorry, everyone who's dead. Also, I may have just put myself in bad.
Yeah, watch out. Thank you.
Might want to heal up.
Yeah. Pop them life gems like water. Great soul arrow. What does that do?
It's a spell. You can't use it.
Oh.
Clerics use miracles. That's a sorcery. Oh, don't fire those at me.
I can fire these?
Yeah, you can. Not gonna hit anything, but you can fire them.
Well, if they're not gonna hit anything, what's the point? Okay, so... What's next?
We go murder some more people.
Fair enough.
Do you want to do this the fun way or the cheese way?
Whichever way makes more views. Ooh, who's that dude?
Oh, let's go the hard way.
Who's this dude?
That's John Cena.
I don't think I like you, dude. Should I talk to him?
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's see what he says. Yeah, kind of.
Well, I hope you have a very good reason.
I mean, not...
Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge?
Well, there's nothing better to do. What do you want me to do?
My name is Pate.
Hi, Pate. Peyton Manning.
Journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it.
Wallet paid.
Be careful out there. There's talk of unsafe...
Is this guy gonna betray me at some point? Am I gonna need him for a quest?
I'm not going to answer these questions.
It's going to be one of those kinds of games, huh? All about the self-discovery and whatnot?
Absolutely.
Okay, fair enough.
Oh no, the gate! It's closed.
Uh-oh.
And here come the gates of the hordes of hell.
Well. Ow! Ow! Son
wow,
of a-
Wow, you just got in the back.
Ow! Okay. Got him. Oh.
Don't worry, I saved your life.
Yes, yes you did.
Pay me for the favor later.
Don't make it weird.
What? Just $5? You're the one who's just mine. I mean, if you're gonna offer otherwise, Mr.
Whoa, I ain't offering nothing, buddy.
Oh no, it sounded like you
Nope. I already got my redhead. I don't need another on the payroll.
Hey, George, do you like to open this wall?
What?
Go open the wall.
Open a wall? What do you want about? What?
Open the wall.
How do I open a wall?
Well, I don't know. How else you open a wall? Like a door.
You're making fun of me, aren't you?
No, I'm not. Open the wall. I'm gonna make fun of you if you don't get this, though.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, I wish I could see the look on your face.
It's classic, let me tell you. My connect is seeing it perfectly clear. Sorcerer staff and amber herb. Let's head off and see what kind of ruckus we can raise. This feels a little foreboding.
Well, we're just jumping off a cliff.
I know, but for some reason, I'm like expecting something big to just come up out of nowhere and cause trouble for us.
Oh, no, not yet. Trust me, that comes later.
There. Maybe that'll make me a little quicker on the draw. Yeah, a little quicker. That's good. All right. What's nearby? Is there another hidden wall?
No. I'm just waiting for you. Actually, you know what you should do is talk to Pate again.
Pate? Alright.
Yeah. Pate. I see you managed to escape. I'm gonna go on another murder spree.
I hope that brave
warrior. I think we might have missed some things. Yeah, we did.
Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself.
Okay. You didn't tell me anything new.
Really?
Yeah, to be honest, he was like, oh, you survived, huh? Well, watch out for them bandits, and just went on my merry way.
Did he give you anything?
Nothing. Ow! Crap. Seriously? D-bag.
George? You should probably keep talking to him until he gives you something. It's an important thing. It's a summoning stone.
Oh. That's important. Yo, dude. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's an afterthought. Thanks.
Yeah, you have to keep talking to people a lot.
Something tells me I'm gonna lose my patience with most of them and put an axe through their heads. Alright. Where to next?
The way you have been going.
Okay. Ow. Or not really ow, but still.
There's a thing up there.
Up there? Alright.
Up there.
Up there.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna commit my murder.
Ooh. Always good to have life gems.
Yeah.
Done.
Sometimes I feel so
satisfied.
Easily kill. Yeah. I'm very easily satisfied. Just let me kill things.
Amber herb. What does that do?
Recharges your spell uses without having to set it a bonfire.
Oh.
Careful, he can
swipe.
Ooh, that was close.
Ah!
Yeah, behind him. And he can also
get up.
He can also land on his turtle shell and just like backflop.
Hmm. Good to know now. You all cut? Shame he didn't drop anything of worth. Ooh, what's up there?
No, those guys have rare drops. You should be careful though. There are gonna be things coming up behind you now.
What? Soul of a nameless soldier. Oh.
Never mind, I'm fighting them. If I die here. Oh, that was close. Almost walked off the edge.
Good thing we didn't.
I think one of them actually did.
Huh. Yeah, one of the other guys is up there. He's not a threat. Is this a giant sword? Does it come off of a statue?
Yes.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, there's the other guy. I told you, I knew there was a fourth one.
Shredded to bits. Nice. Okay, let's go through here. Ooh, this looks like a fun place. We should have a debauchery in here. Oh, there's a dude.
Oh, please. Charlie would not approve of coming back here. Bad things would happen if Charlie came back here.
What's up with this dude?
Congratulations, you did it without my help.
Huh, what is this? Large leather shield and a life gem.
It's a better shield than what you have.
Yeah, I should probably equip it now that you mention it. This is my new buddy.
Yep. It takes a while until you find a better one.
Is this dude okay?
Large leather shield. What dude?
This dude.
You killed him. No. You didn't fight him, did
no.
you?
No. Well, that escalated quickly. He was harmless. Looking.
No, he wasn't. He looked at
me wrong. Oh, almost fell off the edge.
Don't do that.
Gonna try not to.
Don't do that.
Fire arrow.
Yeah, that'd be bad.
Okay.
Fire arrow!
Hmm. Is this a does Master Key open this? That it does.
And guess where we are?
Back where the salamander was? Thing? Kind of want to just do like a ground pound on him.
You will die if you try to jump down there. You'll have the life to survive that.
Hmm. Alright, I won't try it. Okay, so what? Down the elevator?
George, get on with me.
Well, that's a little forward of you.
Oh, just wait. That was just a setup.
Hmm.
Give me a moment here. Wait for it.
Mm-hmm.
George.
Yeah.
Get off with me.
Okay, I kind of walked into that one. I walked right into that one.
I'm so proud of myself.
Okay. There's mist up ahead. Is there a boss? Because I see like two other summoning signs.
I mean, do you want to grab one of them? Some of them might be NPCs. You can summon NPCs.
Yeah, sure.
Believe it or not.
Mild-mannered Pate.
You should know who that is.
And Sellsword Lewitt.
Wow, that guy's a tank.
Should I get the Lewitt then?
My little shield. You can have three NPCs in your three player You can have three other people in your game.
Oh. Well, that's good.
I think. Yes, that's true.
Arise, my army.
Yes, because this is in Bloodborne. You can have... You have four people now.
I am the Lich King. I'm sorry, the audio just died. Wait, where are you going? My audio completely cut off what you were saying. Okay, so... My band of brothers, let us go. Is Grandpa home? There's plenty of smoke. Okay, what that? Oh no! Okay, that is not what I wanted to see first thing out of the gate. Oh crap, I'm... Please give me a chance to run. Please give me a chance to run.
So, I hope you know how to keep your shield up.
I can learn, right?
Also how to dodge.
I'm completely pissed at dodging. Okay. Bye.
You can't leave.
I kind of want to.
No way in, no way out. That hurt.
Cleave his bum hole. I have no stamina left.
By the way, have you started locking on yet?
Yeah. I should aim at his feet, shouldn't I? Oh.
Yes. Ow, that hurt too. Why you gotta be a dick, bro?
Because he ain't got one?
He used to.
You sure? Because... He just looks like a tree.
George, giants have babies somehow.
Uh-oh. I am too close to that foot. Scared the crap out of me. Do you have enough life gems or something?
I have a lot.
Okay, I went right into that.
Well, look what he's doing to his arm.
He just tore off his own arm.
Yep, and now he has a club.
I mean... Cause why not, right? Ooh.
That's how I learned how to fight. And then I learned how to sew.
Done. Alright. So, did that count as a boss, or? Ooh.
That was the first boss.
The last giant?
Yep.
Well, cool. Now they're extinct. Great.
And I'm gone!
Well, I guess that's a high note to end on.
Yeah, P.S. I disappear when I kill a boss.
Yeah. Well, that's one way to mark something going forward. Anyway, guys, that's going to be the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed it, like, subscribe, pass this along to your friends, and any advice you want to give it in the comments. I would love to hear it, and give a shout-out to my wonderful friend Trogdor6135 on his channel, and you can find more videos that we make, from Friday Night Debauchery videos and all kinds of other stuff, over on TeamDebauch.com, or... YouTube.com/TeamDebauch. Anyway, guys, have a good one from here. Stay awesome as always.